To everyone who's lost someone they love, long before it was their time. You feel like the days you had were not enough when you said goodbye. And to all of the people with burdens and pains, keeping you back from your life. You believe that there's nothing and there is no one who can make it right. And there is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, and love for the broken heart. And there is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing. He'll meet you wherever you are. Cry. Cry out to Jesus. For the mirrors that struggling just to hang on, they've lost all of their faith and love, and they've done all they can to make it right again. Still it's not enough. Children around the world without a home, say a prayer tonight. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, and love for the broken heart. There is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing. He'll meet you wherever you are. There is hope.
Was blind, but now I see 'twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me, and like a flood His mercy rains, unending love, amazing grace.
This on my left is Parson, and on my right, Minnie Well. Last week, Parson came and made a public profession of her faith in Christ. She had asked Jesus into her heart. And Minnie then called. Minnie is Parson's mother. I was quiet. Minnie called and said, you know, I've asked Jesus in my heart, but I really need a recommitment in my life. And I've never walked in the water here, baptism, but I asked him in my heart when I was 13 years old. With God, if I came, I want to just ask you really quick, family, you'll give me the authority to baptize the people off their daughter.
The earth shall soon dissolve like snow, the sun forbear to shine, but God, who called me here below, will be forever. Will be forever.